Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello, my name is May and today I'm gonna be sharing my recent purchase from Louis Vuitton. So if you are following me on Instagram, I posted a 3 bags from Louis Vuitton. So today is the reveal day of these beautiful items. So without further ado, let's get started. Tag that it comes with, the textile card. So this one is made in Spain and I couldn't see the date code, but the last time I checked the last number is 0, so I assume it is made in year 2020. So is the pocket organizer in graphite. It has a pocket slit here, 3 compartments. There's also a pocket here. This one is very compact and great for business cards and credit cards. You can also put notes on the pockets. Okay, this is the pocket organizer. And the last but not the least, this is my first LV bracelet and I'm very excited to use this one. Is the LV Logomania bracelet. So pretty. I ordered a mini pochette, but it is not included in the shipment, so I'm gonna pick up the mini pochette in the boutique when they open. As of now, the other branch in Soler is still closed. So I'm gonna wait for the boutique to reopen. I think this is just the right size for my wrist. Can't wait to use it. It's so simple, and I love the Logomania print, the style.
Could have slept here